Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Cabin Kingdom, episode 23, and today we are going to make a slime farm. So we can get slime balls for sticky pistons, because sticky pistons are in my upcoming project list. What you're going to need is, well, let's go over inventory management. You're going to need a lot of torches, so I brought coal and wood. You're going to need a bunch of pickaxes, so I brought some stick and iron. We will find more iron down there. Like I said, a bunch of wood and a map or a compass will always help to get you back home. What else? Let's see. We have plenty of food, bread, and well, that's pretty much it. So let's see here. The first thing that you need to do is get all these things. You're going to need a couple of pickaxes, but you're also going to need to go to mcslimes.appspot.com, and I am going to make crafts to record this website. So once you're here, you need to you need to go to choose file. It's going to open. You're going to go to percent app data percent. Go to dot Minecraft. Go to saves, and you're going to click your world, which is one. Open. Level dot that, that would be nope. In here? No. Region, no. Player. The heck? Level. Choose file. Oh, level dot that. Open. Search for slimes. Run this time. Search for slimes. It will search for me, trust me. I will make it. Freeze the website. Okay, now I am going to think of what to do. Really? Okay, I know the whole thing isn't a slime chunk. Well, it'll work for you. Should. But for me, it won't work. Or we could log into Minecraft. You can go to single player. Into your world, like so, and you can go -280, just put 101, and what is the Z? 19. Wait, no, we need to do it down here. My bad. -280. 19. 100. Ignore that up there. Search for slimes. Should work. Oh, here we go. Alright, so. Port -280. We should be right on a sign chunk. -288. Alright, so -2. Right here. Back to the website. To -80Z. Wait. We're on. We could just do -304X. This is going to be a pain to do, isn't it? -304X. To. And it's at 48C. So we're back and we just dig to 64. I'll check. 64, yes. Like I said, you're going to experience a lot of ore. negative 280. So I'm going to take this one as far as I can. Since we ran out of water, oops, didn't want to do that. Thank you. past them. to get out before the potion went off. And that's what you sometimes have to do when things don't go your way. And cutting out the slime. Plus now we need a crafting table. And we're going to need another pickaxe. Told you. Of course the fire should run out. Something. will spawn in your lit up areas. So, of course, only a certain amount of mobs can spawn in an area. So, say you had it on easy, and you had it dark down here. Well, that means that you're not going to have very many slimes. You're going to have very few. Maybe you'll be lucky if you have one at all. But if you have it lit up, slimes will spawn. And the areas that these skeletors or anything like that will not spawn. I'm seeing how far I can go. Do it on a single player world, but I bet it's just because I was recording with you guys that I did this. Absolutely. Alright, George, you're gonna have to be taken down and moved over here. Because this area probably has a lot of this. I knew it. I knew it. Okay, that's good. Come back through and get all of this. Oh, lava, why are you such a pain? Surprised we haven't hit any lava again. I thought this whole chunk would have been lava. Entire slime chunk. Maybe there's a cave above the lava too, because it keeps falling in. You're a pain in the butt, in the neck, and everywhere I go. There. I got it. Yay. I dig myself back in, I couldn't find the entrance, so I took a pickaxe and dug my way in. It's not anything I can remember or anything. He's already been here. He caused all this lava. So if you don't think he's real, He is. He causes me to have headaches and to miss the key like that. I meant to do that. Care of that one spot in the bottom. As soon as that disappears, and I'll take some iron, take some cobble, I'll log that up, and I'll keep mining. Hello. First the furnace. I'll just do stone pickaxe. Wild. too. I'll be right back, guys. Wrong number, sorry about that. This is a success. And siren. Great. So this is probably what part 3 now. I don't know. I'm just continuing mining. Might even throw some music in the background. Make it more interesting. Be like, oh hey, that's what editing's for. You know, I'm not even gonna get this out till after vacation. This is recorded on vacation. Oh yeah. Club you up, didn't I? Showed you who's boss, and you're showing me who's boss. I think this is big enough for Thomas to spawn. Not sure. I think I'm just gonna see if it is, and I'll come back in a minute and tell you guys. And I'll check back. Oh, duh, not done yet. Forgot. We need to make us. We need a way out of here. So you're going to create some letters. To create letters, do this. And that's going to give us 24 crud. This stinks. I'm wearing a stinking move. fortune pick. Come on, break. Get this. Break. Same here. And hopefully, we can get up decent. I'm just gonna be our way out. So to get out, you're going to do this. Plus, let's check our map. Here we are. Right below the house. That's great. So if I were to go, you gotta be kidding me right now. So this has been a fail of making a, whatchamacallit, I don't know if it's been a fail or not, we'll find out. Hey, at least we have something to do with this one. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you guys in 2 seconds. Because I'm going to go see if anything spawned. Be right back. And let's go down the ladder. Oh, I hear a big time.